Hello everyone. Let me tell you this. Today we are going to address a very very important question which everyone has. Mere ko kaun sa load cell khareedna chahiye? Which load cell should I buy? I am confused because I am getting various options of various prices. Kaun sa khareedu? Main aapko bata do, there are some factors which define a load cell. Aapko pehli baat kitni accuracy chahiye, aapka product kitna expensive hai, aapko accuracy utni important hai ki nahi. Jaise aaj ek koi patthar wala client hota hai, bolta hai mere ko accuracy nahi chahiye. Aap mere ko agar minimal accuracy wala bhi de doge chalega. Ek lohe wala client hai, steel wala client hai, wo bolta hai mere ko maximum accuracy chahiye. To depending on the kind of accuracy you want, the load cell you should go from the load cell which comes at a 7,500 15,000 range going up to a 70,000 range. But let me tell you, आप अगर एक weighbridge लगा रहे हो तो आपको weighment करना है और आपके लिए accuracy important है. तो there are certain factors which go into load cells which we have discussed in our previous videos called the load cell transmission type, which is analog and digital, the types of load cells. So we came to a conclusion कि we need compression load cells and we need digital load cells to be most safe and the best kind of technology for your weighbridges. Now what are the different kind of load cells and compression as well. Let me tell you, there are various makes. Agar aapko alag alag make ke load cells milenge, but usko aap kaise define karo? There are some questions you should always ask. Ki agar aapke weighbridge pe jab koi bhi gaadi aayegi, to kabhi kabhi load cell halka sa slightly tilt ho jata hai. Jab wo tilt ho jata hai, to wo galat wajan batana chalu karta hai. To there are some load cells which compensate for that till up to 5 degrees as well. Agar aapka isse 5 degrees ho gaya, to 5 degrees tak bhi compensate karke, it gives you the right weight. The second factor which comes in, the load cell design is in such a manner that any kind of debris, kichad, kada, matti, jo bhi uske andar aayega, that will be thrown out. Because if you stand and weigh yourself on a weighing scale, aur agar aap kisi aur ko pakad rakhe ho ise, to aapko galat wajan dikhayega. Waisi load cell ke andar agar kuch aur aake sat jaye, to wo galat wajan dikhayega. So there are designs of load cells which are manufactured in such a way. Now thirdly, there are some load cells which have more strain gauges, which will give you a higher accuracy. This is proven by the strain gauge technology and not even me. So this is a verified technology that way. Fourthly, आपके even एक digital load cells के अंदर temperature आता है, तो आप temperature range, आपके यहाँ पर अगर site में ज़्यादा temperature जाता है, तो आपको ये जानना चाहिए कि temperature range के अंदर है कि नहीं है. अगर range के अंदर है तो ठीक है, नहीं है तो ठीक है. तो आपको ये भी जानना ज़रूरी होता है. So certain load cells and most of the digital load cells have this. So there are various technologies, because these load cells which are of this technology are of course more expensive in the higher bracket than the lower bracket. तो जब आप अपना load cell select कर रहे हो, तो please ये सब क्वेश्चंस को आंसर कर लो, जिससे कि आप सही लोड सेल कर सको और आप सही वेवरेज ले सको. वरना आपका वेवरेज का इन्वेस्टमेंट तो जीरो होएगा ही होएगा, साथ ही साथ जो आपको उसको वजन करोगे उसके अंदर भी आप जीरो के बगल में जाते रहोगे एंड योर बिजनेस विल बी इंडेंजर्ड. सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल दीज फैक्टर्स व्हेन यू आर डिसाइडिंग अ लोड सेल. एंड इफ यू वांट टू नो मोर अबाउट दिस, यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट अस ऑन द बिलो मेंशनड ईमेल और नंबर, और लीव अ कमेंट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. वी विल बी हैप्पी टू गेट बैक टू यू. एंड please, please go down and press on the bell icon and subscribe if not done already to get more knowledge about weighbridges and load cells and get all our valuable suggestions. Thank you so much.